Blue's Clues, I'm so excited. Here's your notebook, Rocco.
Oh. Here it is. Thank you, Sergeant Bridgeworth.
You know, I can tell I'm really going to need your help today, trying to figure out what Blue wants to do when Brown Puppy and White Puppy come over. Will you help me? You will? Great, let's go. We gotta find the paw print, that's the first clue. We put it in our notebook, and now what do we do? Blue's Clues!
Blue's
We gotta find another paw print, that's the second clue. We put it in our notebook, now what do we do? Blue's Clues!
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find another paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in our notebook, well, you know what to do.
Rocco, please!
Don't sit down in a thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our mind and take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Alright, let's go look for some clues.